They all play teens on TV, but how old are the Phantoms in real life? Are they in high school like their characters? Are the band members friends despite their age differences? Or do they just make the on-screen romance super awkward? Keep watching to find out. Boo Boo Stewart, 26. With a name like Boo Boo, you'd expect this cutie to be just a kid. But he's one of the oldest members of the cast, and he's got the credits to prove it. At 26, Boo Boo has already starred in some pretty awesome movies, but his career started when he began modeling at just 10 years old. Honestly, it makes sense. He's definitely got the looks. And his music career started almost as early. He got his first record deal when he was just 12 years old. And thanks to his stunt performer parents, Boo Boo has some serious skills. He's a successful martial artist with 2 world championships and a spot in the Junior Black Belt Hall of Fame. Boo Boo's been a part of some pretty major projects, including the Twilight Saga and the Descendants movies, where he played Jay, the son of OG villain Jafar. And he makes Bad look really good. In Descendants, we saw Boo Boo show off his musical skills, so we were super bummed when he didn't get to sing in Julie and the Phantoms. Fingers crossed he gets the chance to show his stuff in Season 2. Anyone else hoping for an Alex Willie duet? Jeremy Shatta Reggie, 23. At 23 years old, Jeremy Shatta is still pretty young, but he's the oldest member of the band. He's also the most mature. He got married just this past March, and his wife is a ballet dancer. What a cute musical family. And if you're wondering why his voice sounds so familiar, it's because he brought one of your favorite characters to life. Jeremy's a pretty prolific voice actor, and he's the real person behind the voice of Adventure Time's Finn.
Yes, sir. My name's Finn, and I'm gonna help you out.
Between Adventure Time and Ralph Breaks the Internet, Jeremy's animation record is pretty impressive. But we're glad he's doing more live action these days. That face is too cute to keep hidden. So what does Jeremy think of his character? He described Reggie as a golden retriever in human form. Sounds about right to us. Jeremy's also a fan of dogs in real life. He and his wife have 2 adorable pups named, you guessed it, Finn and Jake. Next up on our list, our number one crush, Charlie Gillespie. The Canadian cutie plays Luke, and even though his character has been dead for 25 years, Charlie isn't a day over 22. Like Owen and Maddie, he's a regular prankster and never one to turn down a dare. He and Owen are usually in the middle of a prank war. Charlie has appeared on a handful of television shows, but Julie and the Phantoms is his first leading performance. And we have to say, we think he's nailing it. Just look at him shredding on guitar. He's had plenty of practice when it comes to performing. Before landing the role of Luke, Charlie was hitting up open mic nights all over Los Angeles. But does the age difference make things awkward between Charlie and his on-screen love interest, Madison? Even though their characters have some serious chemistry, the actors have a 6-year age gap. Luckily, it hasn't gotten in the way of their friendship. In every interview they do, these two seem like the best of friends. And it seems like their characters will be taking things slow. When asked about the potential for their relationship, Madison said that she doesn't think the characters will be locking lips anytime soon. She went on to add that the best part of their relationship is their emotional connection, and they don't need to rush into anything. Executive producer Kenny Ortega agreed, explaining that there's a lot they can do to develop their relationship without making it physical. And the High School Musical director is known for taking his time. Remember how long we had to wait for Troy and Gabriella to make it official? Owen Joyner, 20. At just 20 years old, Owen is the baby of the band, which makes sense. Just look at that adorable face. He plays lovable ghost Alex, who died at age 17. And Owen's age definitely comes across in his playful personality. These actors are known for pulling pranks on one another, and no one is above a dare. Owen is a small-town boy at heart. He was raised in Oklahoma. His first acting role was at a local theater, and his star power has been growing ever since. So what was Owen doing before he entered the afterlife? Well, for one thing, he was keeping pretty busy over at Nickelodeon. Owen starred on 100 Things to Do Before High School and Night Squad, and he appeared on Henry Danger. And now he's playing one half of our favorite couple, Alex and Willie. Their characters may be dead, but their chemistry is alive and well. Savannah Lee May, 20. Dirty Candy's lead singer is too old for high school, but not by much. Savannah Lee May is just 20 years old. She actually spent her 19th birthday auditioning for the show. And it feels pretty fitting that she's singing and dancing on Julie and the Phantoms, because her first role ever was on another musical TV show, School of Rock. We guess it makes sense that her dance moves are so good, because she's definitely a member of the TikTok generation. Not to mention, she's credited as a choreographer on The Secret Lives of Cheerleaders. What can't this girl do? One big difference between Savannah and her Mean Girl character? Their hair. While Carrie usually rocks blonde or pink hair in the show, Savannah is a brunette in real life. And somehow she makes them all look amazing. Jealous. Sasha Carlson, 17. Like Madison and Jada, Sasha Carlson is pretty close in age to his character Nick. And he definitely looks it. How cute is that baby face? Like Madison, Sasha is pretty new to the Hollywood scene. Before getting a role on Julie and the Phantoms, he appeared on American Housewife, and he was a cast member in A Christmas Story Live. So that's where he got those dance moves. But can Sasha ditch the boyish charm and lean into his darker side? Spoiler alert, at the end of season 1, Nick's body is possessed by bad boy ghost Caleb Covington. Fingers crossed we get a season 2 so Sasha can show us his edgier side. Madison Reyes, 16. Would you believe that the super talented star of the show is just a teen? Well, it's true. Like her character, Madison is a 16-year-old superstar. And like Julie, Madison just got her big break. Julie and the Phantoms is her first ever Hollywood gig. Some kids get a car for their sweet 16, but Madison got the role of a lifetime. With all their similarities, she's the perfect person to bring Julie's character to life. With talent like that, it's hard to believe she's so much younger than her castmates, especially when she commands the stage like an old pro. We've got to give her props. It's definitely intimidating to lead a band with more experience than you, but Madison is so confident that you never even know. She even wrote music for the show. She and co-star Charlie Gillespie teamed up to write their romantic duet, Perfect Harmony. And even though she's one of the youngest people on set, Madison still seems to be BFFs with her older co-stars. Seeing her with the guys is super cute. They're always laughing and goofing off. And we know she's not afraid to put them in their place. She's usually the first one to dare the guys to do something crazy, like the time she made Charlie eat a super hot pepper. So who's the youngest member of the cast? That would be Jada Marie Johnson, the 15-year-old who plays Julie's firecracker best friend, Flynn. Even though Jada is the youngest cast member, she's had plenty of experience, starring in shows like Blue Bloods and movies like Descendants 3. And if you've seen her rap, you know she always brings it. Jada and her on-screen BFF Madison are pretty close in age. Maybe that explains their super tight IRL friendship. Despite their age differences, this is one tight-knit cast. We love seeing them goof off and laugh together, both on screen and IRL. Hopefully we get a season 2 renewal. This band is too good to break up. Plus, we can't get enough of their adorable antics. Until then, we guess we'll just have to make do with social media. Did any of these reveals surprise you? Let us know in the comments below.